Today, a local vaccine clinic racing to adjust after that sudden stop to the Johnson & Johnson version of the vaccine. Demetria Sanders shows us how this impacts vaccination efforts and how the community is reacting. Demetrius.
Well, Kimberly, a vaccination clinic this morning at Alumni Bluffs Elementary School was one of many this week making a shift from Johnson & Johnson to other manufacturers. And leaders I spoke with say while it does bring challenges, they will continue to put as many shots in arms as possible.
With the CDC and FDA temporarily sidelining Johnson & Johnson's COVID-19 vaccine, Peoria County health leaders say it takes about 4,000 doses out of play.
That's, I think, one of the most difficult things that we have to deal with right now is that we don't have more vaccine to give to people right now.
In the meantime, vaccination clinics making necessary pivots. At Alumni Bluffs Elementary on Tuesday, plans to use the J&J vaccine were switched to Moderna.
Moderna is a frozen vaccine, and so it does have an unthaw process, so we had to make some quick adjustments to start then accommodating for that, as well as just things like our paperwork.
As for those lining up to receive their jab, some say they aren't overly concerned after J&J's vaccine was put on hold.
Law of averages states I'm not going to have a blood clot issue, okay? I'm sorry for the people that did.
Some others explained they had hoped for the one-and-done shot, but they are just happy to be vaccinated.
Even though I did want the Johnson & Johnson, I wanted the one dose. It is what it is.
It didn't matter which one to me. Just get it done.
And Walsh says the community should not let Johnson & Johnson's pause to deter them from scheduling a shot.
I would say any vaccine that you could take, you most certainly should take it, as our numbers are rising in the Peoria area, the Tri-County area, really.
Now, Walsh explains the Johnson & Johnson vaccine that the county has received is being stored at the moment. She says that it does not expire until June. Rebecca.